Parade, a few words from me and Joe about summer living, from Joe's many family vacations to to the Brzezinski road trips to Maine. I just got hives and nervous. I'm having a nervous breakdown, actually, thinking about that. They're tough trips.
Didn't you all read aloud from Foreign Affairs around the campfire?
Yes, in between pulling over the side of the road and getting beaten. But okay.
Well, that was the Eastern European.
And I'm serious, actually. Okay.
It explains a lot about your career choices.
This is true.
Did I say that out loud?
You did.
Yes.
Oh, sorry.
Yes.
And nationally.
No,
really.
We drove my mother crazy, and she would pull on the side of the road, and we would get beaten.
What would merit a beating?
What would merit a beating?
Yes. Forget who the Polish prime minister was.
Morning, Mom.
No, we were terrible.
Missed the Metternich trivia.
We were absolutely wild. My dad was in the White House. We went absolutely berserk. We went wild. Sure. Three teenagers? Can you imagine my poor mother?
Especially girls. Girl teenagers are much worse than boy teenagers.
It was two boys and a girl.
Ah.
And it was.
Wait, so you were the terror. You were the holy terror.
Now, when you say
you were
beating,
you know what? I mean a beating. I mean, they grabbed us by the hair, pulled us out of the car, and beat us. And
with
sometimes
hands,
a
belts,
child deserves
switches?
That. I guess.
Your father was known as a Cold War hawk.
Yes,
so,
he was.
This extended to family discipline.
It was really rough there for a few years. My brothers are tough.
We have a couch, maybe?
I'm not afraid
of this. We can do this in 50 minutes.
Yeah. Do you ever think a teenager doesn't deserve a good beating sometimes?
No.
Yeah,
no.
There you go. Joining us now with the political playbook, it's Vanda. Hi. How you doing?
I'm so darn delighted. Good, how are you?
Yeah, good to see you. Are you horrified about our conversation here? I bet you're the perfect parent.
I try to be a pretty good parent.
No beatings.
No beatings on the side of the road. All right, Politico's out with their new 50 Politicos to Watch issue. So who's on the list? I'll change the subject carefully.
Yeah, we have a bunch of different groupings